Hello everyone, my name is Swati Khadra. In this video, we are going to see how to record a script into JMeter. JMeter is a performance testing tool. What do we mean by performance testing? Performance testing is a kind of non-functional testing that is done to verify the system's performance when a certain user load is passed onto it. Why should we be using JMeter? We should be using JMeter because it is an open source tool. It can test for load and performance for different kind of servers, for example HTTP, HTTPS, web servers, SOAP services. It can test for database connections, it can test for mail services, and it has a friendly GUI design. It is also very simple to use. We are now going to see how to record a script in JMeter. So we can download JMeter from Apache's website. So when you type download JMeter in the browser, you would be able to see this link coming up, Apache JMeter. When you open up this link, you would be able to download JMeter from here. Okay. So after you have downloaded JMeter, then you would go to the place where JMeter is downloaded. You would open up this folder and there would be a bin folder that you would find. Inside this folder, you would find the Apache JMeter file, which you can open up, and this GUI would open when you click on that particular file. From here, you can go to File and you can go to Templates. You can then click on Create. Then you can open up your browser and we need to do some kind of settings from the browser. So what we need to do is, we need to just go to settings. From here we need to search for proxy. So open up the settings and select manual proxy configuration. From HTTP proxy, select 127.0.0.1. The port number, keep it as AA because JMeter runs on this port number. Check this checkbox, use this proxy server for all protocols and click on OK. And then come on back to the page that you have opened. Now, go back to JMeter and expand the Workbench node. Here you would find HTTP test script recorder. Just click on the start button from here. You can see that JMeter runs on the port number 8888. This window will come up. You would just have to click on OK. Now go back to your browser, refresh the page once. And now whatever actions you are going to perform here, all those actions would be recorded. So here you can type in any kind of things. So I'm just filling out all of these things. And then click on Save. After that, you can go back to JMeter and click on the stop button. When you're going to expand the thread group, within that you would be able to see recording controller. When you expand this, you would be able to see the steps that have been recorded. Now, if you keep on expanding the steps, you would be able to locate the data that you have passed inside the form. Somewhere here, you would be able to see the data. So that's the form, and this is all the information that we have added inside the form. That is how you can record a script into JMeter. I hope you like the video. Thank you for watching.